Okay, so let's try Insane Craig again. Let's see if he's still busy. Yeah. Anyway, like, if someone brings up a claim like that, I hate to be this guy and browbeat him. It's like, where in the Quran does it say it? Where in Bukhari does it say it? But anytime, you know, if anyone else comes on, I would like to know your source if you remember it to the best of your ability, because, you know, this is it's just the bylaws of how this debate tends to be conducted. Craig, are you with us?
All right, mate.
Yes, we can hear you. What do you have for us?
I think it's fucking bullshit that a woman can complain about immigration on the train and get thrown into jail, but fucking Somali Muslims can attack someone and be fucking let out.
Mm-hmm. What was the first incident? What exactly did this woman do, and what was the punishment? And what country, by the way?
England, mate. Right, so Emma West, all she did was voice her concern about Polish and people coming from and fucking black people coming into this country, and she is still in jail. Right now, in the second story, these fucking Somali.
Okay, I mean, are you just, do you have Tourette's, or are we being trolled?
No, I'm sorry, mate. I'm fucking...
Okay, yeah, I understand you're passionate about it, but try to take it easy. Anyway, go on.
I'm just saying, mate, us native English, we are prisoners in our own country. We have a higher standard than Muslims and black people. Like, the last black person who punched a pensioner, and he also got let out.
What was the woman in the first incident actually charged with? Could you hear me?
I don't know, mate. She's still in jail.
But what format did her comments take? You know, I mean, was she a public speaker? Did she? I mean, what? Explain to us how this incident went down. I don't follow English news that closely, so you'll have to give us a.
Mate, it was a viral video. Where have you been, mate? It was fucking like, it called, what was it, My Tram Experience? How have you not seen this, man?
I'm sorry. I've been playing Skyrim, I guess. Anyway, so it's a viral video. Where was she? How did it go down?
Oh, mate.
But
look, just watch the video. I'm sorry, mate. I'm drunk. Like,
okay.
I can't.
Well, that's
fine. This is awful.
Well, you should convert to Islam. There's rivers of wine in the afterlife. Oh, I was gonna ask Stop about this. I wonder. He always brings up that, you know, if the devil made wine, then how did he get to heaven and fill Jenna with rivers of wine? And then we were talking about something else that made me think. You know, has Islamic heaven been sort of updated to include the various new narcotics that we have at our disposal? Because there was something that Stop and Godless were batting back and forth. I wonder, are there now rivers of heroin and mountains of cocaine to match the rivers of wine? You know.